One of the most beautiful shot Western ever. It's John Wayne's best performance. What it was to be an American at the turn of the century. I love these films like The Leopard and Once Upon a Time in America that are all about the end of an era and how the characters transition. Do they stay the same? Do they adapt?